valuable.
You earned this by betraying your king. Sunspear, send their regards.
Please, do you have any food?
I'm very hungry.
Burning release, courtesy of the Sun Spears. Courtesy of the Sun Spears. Thank you. Sunspears send their regards.
Cormyr bless you and the Sunspears.
Courtesy of the Sunspears. Sunspears send their regards.
Joko of them. I'll join your fight.
The Sunspears need your support.
Joko abandoned us. I'll join your fight.
The Sunspears need your support. Thank you. Sunspears send their regards.
Joko abandoned us. I'll join your fight.
Sunspears send their regards. I'm looking for Priest Sazir. I heard he may have seen what happened.
Awakened overran us. Took our food. Damn near destroyed the place. What does it look like?
Not you, Father. Me. He forgets he's now an elder priest, retired. This isn't a good time. We've been through a lot.
I was told Spear Marshal Zaim had ridden here to help. Have you seen him?
The Spear Marshal, yes, he did come to our defense. I thought he might be able to turn back the Awakened.
Then Zaida the Sly and her corsairs ambushed him. Carted him off to sell to the highest bidder.
I can't exactly just walk onto her ship and ask her to give him back. I need some leverage.
Might be a way. Old Corsair family like the Slys. Only one thing means more than gold. Honor.
No, Father. I know this story. It would be suicide to even try.
Centuries ago, story goes, a Sunspear champion found a coin belonged to a Corsair. Name of Margaret the Sly. Sly family wanted it back. Swore they'd grant any favor to whoever returned it. No one ever has.
How can I get this coin?
You can't. Hundreds of Corsairs have entered the cave of the Sunspear Champion, hoping to best him, win the coin, and get a favor from the Slys. All have died. Like I said, suicide.
I've died before. It's overrated. Where do I find this cave?
It's on the south shore. You need only follow the trail of dead, but I wish you'd reconsider.
Why, who do you think you're talking to? If anyone can win that coin, it's this one. Might even help our town along the way. I can see it in your eyes, Commander. Komir be with you. Really. He's been there since before my father's father was born. Kind of tradition for the kids of the village to sneak out there to the cave and watch him knock down challengers. He's not like the other Awakened I've met. He was always kind to us kids. Put on a real show. Mind you, this is gossip from 200 years ago. But I heard when he was awakened, he put up a real fight. Joko and his stooges had to say every order just so, or he'd find a way around it. Most people just give up, accept it. Easy to give in, be a mindless slave. But a few keep a bit more personality. The Archon at the time, he didn't like this one's personality. So the Archon ordered him to guard that cave. Forever. Since that's the only order he was given, it's the only one he's bound to. Seems content to brawl the years away. What's to say? A Corsair made a bet, lost an heirloom, and died before she could get it back. It's become kind of a family IOU. Passed to her kid and her kid's kid, until it landed in Saida's hands. The Sly crew is pretty, traditional. They take the old code of honor very seriously. If anything can save you from the business end of their sabers, it's that coin. Trust me.
The nobility in Palauadon have been hoarding any and all food shipments from the mainland for weeks now.
Even that doesn't satisfy them. Started sending out brute squads to shake us down for what crumbs we do have.
Those fiends will put a bit of food just outside the cages to torment the poor wretches inside. Sadists like their king. Joko's happy to let his people starve. After all, he can always awaken them when he wants more soldiers.
Every life we save counts double. One more for us, one less for him.
No, propaganda doesn't need to be persuasive, just pervasive. Wears you down over time.
His corpsiness thinks breaking our wheels is the cost-effective strategy to shut us up and get us back to mining.
Joko's no ruler. If anyone complains, it's the lash or the cage for them, if they're lucky. What kind of person rules that way? Complain too loud, and you end up in the ground, or worse. People are ready for a change, but they can't do much from those cages. Get them an early release, so to speak, and I expect they'll be all ears when it's time to talk about improving our government. Balthazar's war made resources scarce. Islands are the first to feel that sort of shortage. Saim couldn't stand to watch Joko's lapdogs gorge themselves while good, hard-working women and men starved. He started this rebellion for us. He could have stayed hidden, could have ignored our suffering, but he didn't. The hero of Istan has shown us that good people can't sit idly by while evil ones threaten the innocent. He's young, but he's everything a Sunspear should be. A champion of the oppressed, who knows peace without justice is surrender.